Oh!
Me as well, I got the technique as well, you're right.
I got a technique as well, though. I think you're right. I think you had it.
I thought you kept a little bit of a long gap between that last one and the one before. If you'd have kept going, I think you would have banged it. Because what they do in the darts, if you watch them on TV, they go like the first one they take loads of time with. Then they go like this, they go like
bang, bang.
Bang?
Yeah.
Bang? And then bang, because it's kind of your head coordinates it.
Definitely.
But you know, they've been playing for years, obviously.
Cut my hair.
Three?
Yeah, I'm still on the three. Everyone's trying to get four. Oh, no?
No. No, it's not in.
No,
it's not on.
No, it's not, no. Oh.
Good attempt, though.
Yeah, it's close. That's what happened to me just a minute ago.
What's that bullseye? Oh, yeah.
How long have you been playing? 24 hours a day for a week.
Look how close that's been. Oh, God.
Technique's awesome.
I'm trying to get there.
I like
having Victor around. Victor makes me better at things.
And they do this, they seriously do this. They look at the floor and they just go like, they put all the weight on their first, then the front foot. So they can get as much
leverage. Right.
Oh, I'm four.
Four, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, come on!
Wow.
Oh!
On seven. So I go straight out to seven.
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Oh, it doesn't matter.